man, we're fucked. We're fucked.
I'm gonna make a run for it.
You fucking no, crazy.
I can do it.
You'll never make it. It's suicide.
Shut up. I'm going.
No, don't. Jesus Christ.
Oh, man, we're dead.
Hold on. Who's that over there? Is that?
It's Master Chief!
LOL. Hey guys, what are going on in this level?
We need your help, Chief.
We can't escape. We're under too much fire.
Don't worry, guys. It's Kay.
Arby, who can teach you a lesson?
We're safe!
Way to go, Chief!
We win.
All thanks to you!
You're the greatest, Chief!
Hey, look! It's one of the guys from the Bungie staff! Hey, Master Chief. We just wanted to personally congratulate you on your performance in Halo 3.
Why, thank you, good sir.
We here at Bungie would like to present to you the grand prize for achieving such a feat. $1 billion and infinite girlfriends. Yeah, hey, I got a package here for delivery for, someone named John.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Is this John?
Yeah, come up, please.
Alright, thanks.
What is this? Are this recon armor?
I have no idea what it is, man. I just need you to sign on this document here.
Okay.
Thanks. Have a good one.
Bye-bye. What the fuck is this?
Hey! Stop being AFK! We need help!
I are sorry.
You fucking suck, man.
Maybe you should smoke my pole. Oh my god, what the fuck, BBQ? This are not good. Come out, you bitch. Now. Sad face. Who the fuck are you?
My name is the Arbiter, motherfucker. I see you bought the heroic mat pack.
Yeah, I used John's credit card.
Who's John?
The human that lives here with me.
I see. Do you think the maps were worth $10?
Yeah, who doesn't have $10? I wipe my ass with $10.
That's not what I asked. I asked if you thought that the meths were worth it.
I don't understand the difference.
I didn't think so. Personally, I don't think the meths are worth $10.
Why?
Rat's Nest and Standoff just don't appeal to me very much gameplay-wise, so really, if I paid the $10, all I'd probably be doing is messing around in Foundry, which doesn't really seem worth a sixth of the game's retail price to me. And the Foundry Sandbox idea sounds like something that should have shipped with the game to begin with, considering Halo 3 has 11 maps, not enough of which are close borders maps, and Call of Duty 4 has like 20. You can argue that Call of Duty 4 multiplayer maps use identical geometry as the campaign mode, so they're not really new environments, and you could say that Infinity Ward cut corners in that respect, but it doesn't detract from the fun in either mode regardless. My point is that I don't really think the heroic map pack is worth it. The map pack should have been a freebie, in my opinion.
That was quite a mouthful. I guess you're used to that kind of thing.
Nice one. I see what you did there. Instead of addressing my points, you took everything that I said and turned it into a sexual joke, implying that I suck on men's penises. LOL indeed.
Whatever, you're just too poor to afford the new maps.
It's not a competition about who has the most money, you fucking idiot. It's about a personal sense of worth. But I guess that's a concept that's too complex for your hopeless, juvenile, idiotic brain to understand.
You're poor. You can't afford stuff.
Sigh.
My turn.
Said that.
Give me the controller.
Go to hell. I'm playing.
Amy.
What are you, a fucking 60-year-old?
Give me the fucking controller.
God damn it. Fine. You are fucking pathetic.
Shut your hole.
Of course, you go for the rockets first because you can't get a kill any other way.
Rockets takes kill, noob.
Oh, please.
Shut the fuck up.
Wow, good job.
Fallback, thanks.
I was being sarcastic.
So was your face.
And of course, as I expected, you mindlessly spam grenades.
It's tactical.
Tactical, my ass. Your first reaction is to throw a grenade at a guy because you're too scared to fall back on your shitty aiming skills with a weapon.
I can shoot. I just don't want to.
Bullshit. Let's see. Hot.
Fuck
you fucking
this.
Suck.
I'm not playing anymore.
Fucking crybaby. Hot. Yes. Overkill. This is gonna be a great relationship, I can tell.